Why is it that the nicest people are most lonely? They are the ones who care too much, feel too much, and love too much. They tend to give too much, and later on realize that people are just taking advantage of them. Their kindness is seen as a weakness. After being hurt, they isolate themselves and try to escape by staying in on weekends, traveling alone, and doing everything lonely. They think they are better off alone and withdraw from people. But after spending time in solitude, they try to go out again, meet new friends, and build relationships. But this time they carefully select people who can stay in their lives. They become wiser, more confident, tougher, and assertive. Now people think they have changed and start avoiding them. But again, no matter what people say, some will stay nice forever.